emotions, but he's in the kitchen and I'm in the bedroom.